Today we're going to try to recreate Chef Jean-Georges caviar egg toast. We'll slice our beautiful brioche bread thinly. We'll cut the crust off. I sous vide this egg. To get that beautiful creamy yolk, butter both sides of your bread. Add on your sous vide egg yolk. We'll add on our top bread and we'll toast our bread. We'll chop some chives, a little bit of gold flaky salt, some fresh chives, Royal Etc. Imperia Caviar. Caviar. We'll add on the caviar and enjoy. This was absolutely delicious.